That's right, Michael Malford. Come on down, masked vigilante, winner, one free ride to hang upside down. Ain't nobody hurting my butler. Oh, I almost dropped down. He turned around. Let's see. Nice. Oh, your buddy would see that. Come back. I want that bust through the wall cover. What was... What, I don't get the, same upgrade. What was it? Whatever, the challenges? That's weird. It was, like, vent, explosive gel, inverted... no, it was corner. Hanging. Ledge, take down. Explosive gel, inverted. I don't think the wall was one of them. Oh well. Come on back. Ah! You little prick. You got nothing. One, two, three, four, five. Come on. Come on. Come on. Really? Why couldn't I grab him? Weird. I kinda thought he was gonna see me. What else can I got? I forgot about those. Remote? Where am I at? I'm out of those. Do I not have the shot? Or am I too far away?
The crest is blocking the way out. You have to move it so we can escape.
What's Jason Mraz doing here?
This way.
Did you see that, Vicky? I moved it all by myself. Oh yeah. Giggity giggity goo! Pow, right in the kisser. Better put that down. Kitty, kitty, it's okay. Come here.
It looks like Freeze isn't the only one with a cryogenic weapon.
Meow.
This door is frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
Great.
Oh,
You jerk. This is annoying. Wow. Come on, that guy was in the way. I should have hit him. I'm gonna go back to Mario Kart. That was easier. Yes, thank you for zooming in on that gigantic balloon, whatever the hell that was. I really need a good look at that. Wow, how long are you gonna let him live there for free? Didn't he beat the shit out of your cousin? I can't believe you're actually letting him back in this house. He's always the victim. Yep, and it will never change. Who's the unlucky guy?
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, Winnipeg was dealers. He's doing it out the weapons freeze games. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
Dick move!
Someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wielding a black kid on a gurney.
You might not want to say all that. Just saying.
First, I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
Anarchy. I mean, it's kind of on the way. Whoops. Don't climb up, don't climb up. Giggity. You bastards. Are you serious? Is anyone left? I can't. Easy peasy. Seriously, why is the water green? Is it radioactive? Joker poison? It's no sewer water doesn't glow in the dark. That worked. Got him look the other way. Oh, caught it. Ah, oh, come on. Let me clear my throat. Giggity. What is that?
Once Alfred has the XCC prepped, I'll be able to come back and release this person.
Oh, it's a cop. Still snowing. Oh, it's all, I think it's New Year's. It's like literally a week later. Well, that's cool that it popped up on, now it's on the map. That's helpful. Decent of ya. hard Iron Man's gauntlets. I think you're screwed. Legendary triple kill. There's 20 of them. Well, at least you get upgrades, it looks like. At least they have new lines for the pointless chatter. Because he's short. Because he's a hobbit. Breaking, don't turn around. I thought it was fitting. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Wow. Might be able to get a double from those two. Don't you find that body? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. That works still. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Three, four, five, six, maybe? Five or six.
Everybody keep strong.
Giggity! Yeah, I thought that was Gordon. Dealer is frozen.
Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down, putting him into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
Okay.
The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XC suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
Oh, wait. Sorry. The tag made me forget I was following the little specks of ice. There's more than two. Three, four. Why are they blue? Are they unarmed? That's right. They are not going to move, are they? So I might not be able to pick them off one by one. No. Why didn't that girl go off? You are so freaking lucky. Which one of you pansies is gonna talk? There's an ice person.
Once Alfred has the XE suit prepped, I'll be able to come back and release this person.